popping bottles. Hey guys, the things that you'll need is mascara, eyeshadow, and browns and gold and eyeliner. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. So let's get started. Hey guys, this is Dana. I'm gonna do a quick tutorial on how to do Sutton on the Lion Games makeup. It's gonna be one of her natural ones with like a shimmery gold and like eyeliner and everything. So first thing that you wanna do is add eye primer. I'm using this eye primer from e.l.f. And I'm just gonna apply that on my top eye. Like so, and then I'm just going to blend it in. I'm going to apply it on my lower eye too. Just to get the flawless look, you know. Okay, after you're done with that, do the other eye, of course. And then you do the top of the eye and just gently smooth it out.
I'ma make it fit. Girl, I keep it gangsta. Popping bottles at the crib. This is how we live every single night. Take that bottle to the head and let me see you fly.
Because my green eyes really stand out. You can use blue for blue eyes and brown eyes, or green with brown eyes and green eyes. But I'm gonna use purple because purple stands out with my eyes. Okay, so if you have green eyes like me, then I'm gonna be using this top purple right here. If you have blue eyes, you should use this blue right here. And if you have like hazel eyes, you should either use blue or you should use like a really light pink like this one. But I'm going to use this purple. Okay, so with this purple, I'm just going to go like put like, dang. Put like that much on your brush. I don't know if you can see that. But, and then we're just going to go like where you would put eyeliner. And then where you would put it on the bottom. And that'll add a really, really cool effect. Just add a little flare in the stuff. So just do that really quick to the other eye. And then for the final touch, we're going to do a goldish color for the crease, like for the inside, or you can use silver. I'm going to use gold because it matches the brown and everything. So the goldish color is on the bottom right here. And when I'm using this, I'm going to use this brush, the line defining brush. And we're just going to take a little bit, and then we're just going to go in the corner. Just like that. So it adds a little bit of shimmer. Okay. After that, this is what it looks like so far. Okay, so you go like this. Okay, and then we're going to add some eyeliner to the top, and it's just going to be really, really, no, okay, I got some on my finger. Okay, so I'm just going to use a little, and it's going to be like really thin, and make it like disappear into the corner, you know? So it'll look like that. So like this. That's what it looked like last. And then I'm going to use my Falsies Maybelline mascara. And it's super awesome. I love this. And I'm just going to apply some mascara on it. So it'll look like that, and then the other eye. And it'll end up looking like that. Thanks guys for watching, and I hope that you enjoy this video. It's just a quick makeup tutorial. And yeah, so thanks guys for watching, and I love you all so much. And I just like to say thanks, and I hope that you like the haul that I'm going to upload. It's a back to school haul, and yeah, so I'm really excited. And check out my cheer channel, it's DailyBobXX, and I'll have montages and everything on there. And yeah, again, this is like a really, really cute back to school look. It's kind of like, it doesn't have like so much eyeliner that you like drown it. Like, I was in this trend, and I like drown myself in eyeliner because I was into the same makeup. Yeah, so I think this perfect amount. Okay, see you guys. Bye.